John Bambrick Rust from the White Rose Kevin Berker Farm here in Northeast Missouri. And WWOOF has impacted us. We've been a WWOOF site for a number of years, and having young people come through and getting to pass on what we've learned and host visitors and just sharing life together. I think it's been it uplifts us to be able to share what we've learned and to have help on our projects and to inspire the next generation of organic farmers, community dwellers, permaculture, nonviolence.